Hello, my dear friends, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you so very much for being again listening my voice and watching my channel Ivana Tarot. This is daily tarot reading for Monday 23rd of April 2018, and we have as usual 4 tarot cards in front of my camera waiting to be described. Guys, thank you so very much for all of your comments that you post on my channel. Thank you so very much. This is, you know, so beautiful, you know, when I know that, you know, thousands of people are going to watch my videos every single day. I really do enjoy, you know, in this fact, and I'm really, you know, grateful for every single one of you. But let's talk about what we all can expect during this Monday, what type of day this is going to be. Okay, first, little bit of drop of astrology. Moon for this Monday is going to be in a conjunction with North Node of the Moon, which is still in a sign of Leo. Guys, this is extremely good, especially for love, because on a mundane level, this North Node of the Moon is saying, fall in love, find a partner, you know, open your heart, be creative, because your creativity can bring you more money or more love or more abundance, you know. And also what you are doing and when you are doing, you need to feel this respect for you and also for this new love partner. So, you know, in astrology, moon is always a trigger. Whenever moon touch something in your horoscope, okay, for this Monday, this moon will touch North Node of the Moon. It means something most likely will come in your life, and something good, because, you know, North and South Node of the Moons are basically the most important spot, place in your horoscope, in your chart. So this is something that you need to follow. So follow this urge. So many people will feel love, and this love most likely will be expressed, you know, to somebody who most likely is not your type, or maybe somebody who is completely unusual. So, because ruler of this North Node in conjunction with the Moon is Sun, and Sun is still in conjunction with Uranus next to asteroid King and Apollo. So this is so awkward, you know, and, you know, I found myself, you know, talking about this conjunction between Sun and Uranus. I have a feeling, you know, I'm talking about this conjunction like for weeks. Oh, I mean, it is not for weeks, but I have this feeling inside of you. So this Sun and in conjunction with Uranus is, believe me, something extremely, extremely important and very, very special, you know. And I just found myself this very second using this word, you know, extremely, quite often. And this is not my word at all. I really do not know, you know, from which source this word, you know, come into my vocabulary. You know, I simply, this very second, I become, you know, aware, extreme, extreme, extreme. So most likely because, you know, so many things works in synchronicity type of way. And Uranus is about extreme. So if you want to translate basically what I just said to you, so this is, you know, falling in love extremely quickly. This is what I think. Extremely quickly and in an extreme way. Maybe this man or woman who is coming now in your life, I mean, this is more than obvious. This is karmic relationship. This is more than obvious, you know. And so many people need to relieve or fulfill this connection between you and this partner, karmic partner, which now entering into, which will enter into your life, no? So put your comments down below, as basically you are doing every single day, so we can see, you know, how this energy will play out. And, you know, I just uploaded 2 days ago, I think, you know, how I described, you know, meeting basically somebody important in the restaurant, you know. So this time most likely this is not a restaurant, this is basically the place fulfilled with the people who are like in the entertainment industry. This could be fashion industry. This could be makeup artists. This could be actress and actresses. This is this type of energy, you know. So energies are shifting, basically, you know, every single 2.5 days whenever moon change the sign, you know, and, you know, a lot of other planets are also, you know, shifting. So, you know, this is basically for this Monday, this type of energy. So maybe you will go to theater. Maybe you will have opportunity to meet worldwide known celebrity, you know, doesn't have to be an actor. This also could be a basketball player, could be player of volleyball, could be extremely tall man, but also could be extremely tall woman, you know. But, you know, this is somebody, okay, this could be somebody coming from aristocracy. This could be somebody with a microphone in his or in her, you know, hands, you know. So, okay, I can talk on and on and on and on and on. Okay, never mind, you know. So this Monday is going to be, you know, once again, rather very, very interesting day. Okay, now let's go back to tarot. The very first tarot card for this Monday is Major Arcana, the Empress, Prince of Pentacles, Four of Pentacles, and Ace of Wands. So we have one Major Arcana, and this is beautiful woman. If you're a woman, this would be you. And I can see two guys, I can see two men, two gentlemen, or, you know, whatever suits you. So this could be like one woman and two guys, and Ace of Wands, new beginning. This could be a woman who have no problem to seduce men, and this woman, she need admiration of some kind. So I can see two guys fighting for you, and most likely this will happen. Maybe not for all of you, but, you know, if you're single, you know, you will have two suitors. So basically you can choose between first one and the second one. Also, this could be a married woman. Maybe this woman, maybe she want to use this man, not in some negative, you know, type of way. This is not what I'm suggesting, you know. But okay, let me explain like this, you know. Meeting between this woman and a man could be rather convenient. This is the word I was looking for. So convenient type of conversation. So basically you can connect job and pleasure, job and love, business and negotiation, whatever, you know. So your good look, your face can help you with getting a job, maybe even a project, you know. But also quite very easily during this Monday, and especially if you're Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, Taurus also, maybe even Leo and Sag, most likely this is for you. I mean, it doesn't have to be only for you, you know. Maybe this person who you will be in a position to meet, maybe this person will belong to those 5-6 zodiac signs that I just mentioned. So I can see stage, you know, stage could be basically, you know, the thing. So I can see at least one person, could be like two people, maybe even three of them, you know, acting like a peacock, you know, showing, you know, a little bit, you know, off, you know, in front of you. But maybe this is you, maybe this is your energy, maybe you as a woman, maybe this is you showing yourself as a peacock, you know, because you are now aware your impact when it comes to opposite, you know, sex, and you will use this beautiful, attractive way, basically how you look, you know, and due to your look, basically you can earn much more better position. So nothing is wrong with that. Let's say you are an actress, you know, due to your physical beautiful appearance, I mean, you will get a better role for some movie or whatever, you know. Nothing is wrong with that. You see, nothing is wrong with that. So celebration could be the thing. Four of Pentacles is like stability, gaining money, earning money, and for some of you, this could be a gift. For some of you, this is a gift. You see, you know, sometimes we need to be modest, Sometimes it is good to be modest. Well, not for this Monday. Not for this Monday. Believe me, not with conjunction moon with north node in the sign of Leo. Nope. Sun and Uranus. Nope. Astaroth, Apollo and the King. Nope. You know, nope. So basically, fall in love with you, show respect to you, and only then other people will love you and other people will show respect towards you. So, handle your affairs, handle your life and even your body and your mind and your spirit with love and respect, you know, and other people will fall in love and with you, and they will respect you even much more. You see, there is an old expression in my country, but you know, this time I'm afraid that my English vocabulary maybe is not, you know, good enough, but I describe that what I see in another words. Okay, Ace of Wands is also very good tarot card, which simply showing that you are ready. Maybe you don't understand, maybe simply you do not see this new opportunity coming your way, you know, but you will understand the way how this man is looking at you, you know, you will understand, oh my, he wants me, and how, you know, and this man, he is not a shyful type of a man, he will undress you only by looking at you, and you will say, oh, nice. Okay, I'm kidding, you know, a little bit, but basically this is exactly what it is. But on the other hand, you know, I can see also another man, who will be jealous at you and jealous at this man as well. Also, this reading goes especially for older women and a younger lover, boyfriend, partner, or you know, whatever, you know, and this doesn't have to be a man, this also could be your colleague, you know, at your work. This woman most likely could be very jealous at you, how you can have such a young and handsome boyfriend. So there you go, guys. In short, in very 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 short, during this Monday everything is possible, but only if you believe in yourself. Can you see? Ace of Wands, believing in you, then if you can do such a thing, everything is possible. Additional message, ground yourself. Being distracted, unconfused, unfocused. Oh my, me and my English. Being distracted, oh, I think I'm distracted. Unfocused, tired, well, this is me, tired, irritated and impatient, well, that's for sure, are all signs that you are ungrounded. Who? Me? Okay. Now is the time to become centered and allow spirit to help you ground yourself and reconnect with the divine source. So there you go, my dear friend. Now you understand, you need to be grounded, you need to be connected with your divine you, with your truthful nature. So do not suppress your true nature, because your true nature will bring you success, admiration, adoration, job, and even new love partner. So there you go. What more you want from me? I think, you know, that I do provide every single day so many, you know, details, and thank you, because I do receive, you know, so many private emails, you know, from you saying even how you can see, you know. So when you look back, you know, on my YouTube videos, only then basically you realize how your life, maybe not always, but quite, you know, often is resonated with your private life. Okay guys, enough for one day. I wish you all the best. Book a private reading with me if you want. Make sure to subscribe on my channel and please share this video with your friends. I'm sure they need to hear this type of message. God bless you all. Bye.